Hey everyone, welcome to Making It with Molia. Today I'm making resin coasters. I want to try the flower bloom effect. I just see them everywhere. On Instagram, YouTube, probably because of the trackers or cookies, whatever they're called. Maybe you know what I mean, but whatever. Today I'll be using round coaster molds that I got off Amazon. I'll be using fine glitter, alcohol ink, foil flakes. I got three different colors, silver, gold, and copper. I have mica powder, resin pigment, casting craft pigment in white, and some really nice pressed flowers. Now, look at how great the packaging is for these pressed flowers. I really don't want to remove them from the packaging, but again, I also want to see them in resin, so I gotta do it. Yeah. So I'm super excited to try different techniques today. I find making resin crafts super therapeutic and relaxing. And you know, if they turn out great, I can always sell them. Oh, speaking of selling, my Etsy shop is up, guys. If you don't know already, I sell tote bags, so check that out if you're interested. Also, I'll be linking everything that I'll be using today in the description below, so check that out later if you're interested. Alright, before I get started, if you're not already subscribed to my channel, do it now. It's free. I swear, it's free. But yeah, let's get started. Thank you so much for watching. I truly appreciate it. I am planning on posting 3 times a week. A bit ambitious, but I am planning on making this my full-time job soon. It's going to be pretty amazing just working on crafts and showing you guys the process, good and the bad. My ultimate goal is to level up and refurbish antique furniture. Those videos are just so satisfying. Who doesn't love watching those videos? But yeah, thank you guys again so much for watching. I hope I see you in the next one. Have a good one. Bye.